When you have 1,300 people killed, 82% of them women and children, you have 7,200 people injured, most of them really severe injuries. We cannot even cope with the human loss, let alone the total destruction of infrastructure, of homes, of whole communities. We need to save lives. This is what is needed right now. Not spin and acts of bravado and saying we do not target civilians. Let me tell your spokesperson, including Wolf, if the Israeli army does not target civilians, then it has the worst aim in the world.